Hey, my name is Vladimir. I'm the creator of the DICE device. The goal of this video is to provide you with a hands-on experience of the device itself, its main features, and what it is all about. So this is it. This is the DICE device. Its dominant feature is a round display with a touchscreen. This shape is intentional since the device is meant to be shared by a group of people, typically lying on a table in between them, allowing access from all sides. When you flip it, you can see the main switch and a USB-C port. It serves primarily for charging, but also for connecting to your PC if you choose to upload a new software. On the side, you can find the only physical button on the device. It serves various purposes depending on the running application. Typically, it functions as a step back button, similar to how you know it from a smartphone. Now let's talk about the software inside. After starting it up, you will be greeted by the main menu. The DICE device comes with 6 pre-installed applications, each represented by an icon. Let me show you a few of them. First, there is the DICE. It is a flagship application and it gave the entire project its name. When you open up the application, you can choose from a few options, such as selecting one or two dice. Let me choose two dice. If you press the go button, you basically get the dice roller. When playing a board game, touching the screen replaces grabbing of the dice from your opponent and tossing them. This eliminates a few steps and enhances the smoothness of the game. When you are done, you can press the button on the side and return to the main menu. The next application I want to show you is the conversation starters. This is something that we use quite frequently. In the beginning, it again provides options such as what topics to exclude. And when you press the go button, it offers you random conversation topics one at a time. Those you can explore with your friends. It brings new ideas to the conversation and overall makes the flow of conversation more steady. There is one rather unusual application we have on the DICE device. We call it Gaudi as a tribute to the famous architect. It is the only single-player game available on the DICE device at the moment. It is quite fun to play, but frankly, its main purpose is to demonstrate capabilities of the device, show that it is possible to get a quick response and that the developers have precise control over every frame. And that's basically it. I hope this video helped you to get better understanding of the DICE device. If you would like to learn more, check out our YouTube channel or visit our website. Thanks for watching.